Hey everyone, this is Tim McDonald coming to you with another T-Chat preview. T-Chat is the Twitter chat and radio show that we do with Talent Culture. Every Tuesday is a radio show, T-Chat Radio at 7:30 p.m. Eastern Time, and then our T-Chat Twitter chat on Wednesday at 7 p.m. Eastern Time. And today I am very fortunate to be speaking with our upcoming guest this week, Angela Myers. How are you doing today, Angela?
I'm fantastic. I'm super excited to be here, Tim. Thank you.
Well, thank you. Can you tell us a little bit about who you are and what you're doing?
That is a really good question. I ask myself that every day. Who am I? So first and foremost, I'm a mom and I'm an educator. And so my entire life is about thinking about the future the future in terms of, you know, what are the problems and what are the challenges we have for the future, but how do we prepare the individuals who are going to own the future and create the future? How do we help them, whether it's our children in school or our children at home or literally the children in the world? So every single day that's on my mind is how do we help them be hopeful for the future? How do we help them understand that they matter in this future and that the future is theirs, and it's our job as adults to help them be excited and ready for that.
So I know we're going to have a lot to talk about during the radio show and the Twitter chat, but maybe can you just kind of make the tie-in with how the professionals in the workplace today impact and matter to the children that you're talking to as far as with the education and who you're working with primarily?
I think that, you know, I know it's really cliche, but it takes a village is absolutely accurate. And what social media has done is it's created an opportunity for every single adult to take the role of teacher, and that not from a formal standpoint of how we view that a teacher is standing formally in front of a class of kids sitting in desks in rows, but our actions as adults teach and model the youth that we get that watch us in the way that we wish them to behave. And I think that every single child that's being educated in formal and informal ways without this insight and this experience and life support from accomplished adults is a wasted opportunity, not only to maximize that child's education, but to maximize their ability to contribute to the world. And I think that's where social media and our relationship between education and the talent community is fundamental and game-changing, is that in the 20th century, even 20 days ago, 20 weeks ago, you had to wait until you were a certain age to make a contribution to the world. You had to wait until you graduated, or wait until you had this degree, or wait until some group of adults said, you're ready now, the world needs your contribution. Right now, you don't have to wait to change the world. You have the ability in your hand, at your fingertips, to make a difference. And what's beautiful about children is that they fearlessly believe that their contribution matters. They wake up and they're born to make an impact. And now that they have tools in their hands that allow them to actually do that and to do that with significance is a beautiful thing. But it's a wasted opportunity if they're not adults, accomplished, incredible, passionate adults in their pathway that can guide them to make a contribution that matters.
Well, I cannot wait to hear you on T-Chat Radio on Tuesday at 7:30 p.m. Eastern Time, and then I know that you are just going to be a hit on the T-Chat Twitter chat on Wednesday at 7 p.m. Eastern Time, Angela. And so before then and even after then, how can people get in touch with you, and how can they find out more information about what you're working on?
The easiest way is on Twitter. I'm on there often, I'm told. So at Angela Myers on Twitter. And the mission and the movement is called Choose to Matter, because that's a choice every day that each and every one of us make, 140 characters at a time. So choosetomatter.org has the information about the movement and the information about what kids are doing to change our world right now and what adults can do to guide and to give them insight. So choosetomatter.org.
Well, fantastic. Thank you so much, Angela, and we'll see you next week.
I'm excited.